crashed at Coffs Harbour. The car was stolen from Victoria late last week and was seen erratically driving along the Pacific Highway last night. Police attempted to stop the Holden Commodore on Arthur Street before the driver allegedly turned and drove down the wrong side of the highway before crashing into a curb on Orlando Street. The men fled into bushland.